Hello and welcome. Today we're going to give you a brief presentation of our 131 Citroen C1. We'll just focus on the registration there if you want to get a quote for insurance. These are small Citroen 1 litre, small Peugeot 1 litre, and the Toyota Aygo are all the same car. So you have Toyota Aygo or Yaris engine and gearbox, and then some other little features like radios and things like that are designed by Peugeot Citroen. It's a little amalgamation between the three companies. So only two owners from you. The first one was for a short period, so we're assuming a demonstration model or possibly a hire car, and it's a basic model. We'll go through that in more depth in a few moments. NCT on this car is 0319. John Houlihan's my name. We're established here in Port Arlington since 2007, and we're conveniently located only 10 minutes from junction 14 on the M7 or 10 minutes from junction 15 if you're coming from the south. Okay, we'll open the door. Straight away you'll notice wind-up windows here. Okay, so this car, it's a basic car, as I say. It's the standard edition model. It's 4950, it's great value. It's a 131 car, there's only 60,000 kilometers on it. I suppose if you look at 1 litre cars on the market, particularly down the years, you're going to realise to make crazy money. You could have a 10-year-old car and it could be still €3,000. So what I'm trying to sell to you today is the fact that the depreciation on this car is going to be minimal. It's a no-brainer really as regards depreciation. Okay, we look back into the car now. You say you've wind-up windows in the front. You do have a CD player in here as well. We'll sit into the car now. You'll see you have a nice sporty rev counter there. You have CD player. You have your heating system here. 5-speed gearbox. We'll just take you across to the passenger seat here. We just all our cars come with cartel history certs, just to verify they've never been crashed or stolen. That's all nice and clear. The footwell again on that side is all nice and clear. Seats, no excessive wear anywhere. We'll show you the driver's seat now in a moment. We bypassed it. Pardon. Again, footwell here on the driver's side, all nice and clear, clean as well, as is the driver's seat itself. Just a little button down here, slide that forward, and that's your rear seats there, and you've two 3-point safety belts in the rear. Look in the boot next. The boot's compact in these. I suppose it's like a mini. It's not ideal probably for buggies or children. You will get a buggy in there, but I'm not going to say it's ideal for them. But there's still adequate space, I suppose, for shopping, etc. So if this little Citroen C1 is of interest, be sure to give myself John a call on 057-86-45988 or 086-22-22-207. Thanks for watching.